Straight to breaking news right now. Michigan State University firing head football coach Mel Tucker. Tucker was accused of sexual harassment by Brenda Tracy, who is a rape survivor, and talked with the school's football team about the subject. The university said they planned to fire Tucker last week for cause.